like Voss, aka Voss. I'm here to talk to you about my new album, my music, you know, also dabble in some acting and whatever suits my fancy, I guess, but predominantly music, hip hop. Tonight is the listening party for my second album, Lost and Crowned, here at Bourbon & Branch in Philadelphia, which is my native city, the city that I think made me the artist I am now, in a lot of ways. And tonight is, the album doesn't come out for another week, but tonight I wanted to give Philly an early opportunity to experience it in person with me, and celebrate with me more than anything else. Making this album definitely felt different than anything else I've made. I felt really engaged the whole time. It didn't feel as much like a job so much, I guess. Even though art never really feels like a job, but I just kind of did what I wanted to do. I think I've always taken risks with my music. As time went on, I took more and more. But this time I just kind of said, you know, fuck it, and just went for it. And I think it's gonna pay off. It mixes up, you know, I like the old school and I like the new school. I like both. And I think I finally achieved that point where you can marry both styles effectively. And the bottom line to me is putting out work that connects to people, whether it just entertains them or is something that they can connect to on a personal level or relate to. That's my goal above money, above fame, above anything else, is connecting. I'm really excited to put this out. I'm excited to show Philadelphia. I'm gonna have some dear friends and family here tonight. It's a big night for me, just on a personal level, I think. And then February 2nd is the drop date. It'll be on iTunes, Amazon, Apple Music, Google Play, Spotify, Tidal, all that, anything that you can think of. I would love to be hitting the road, so if you are somewhere and you want to, that's not Philly, and you want to see me play in your area, you know, let me know. VossBooking@gmail. But all plugs aside, thank you for tuning in, for even watching this video, for having enough curiosity to even wonder who I am. So thank you to everyone that has supported me thus far and that will support me in the future. Without you, I am nothing, and I appreciate you.